Hello Python programmers. So this is the video third of our automated Instagram bot using Python. Till now we have created script on how to automatically upload photo on Instagram and how to follow a bulk of people. So in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can like post of a specific hashtag. Now, hashtag is the most powerful thing present on Instagram. Now, when I started my account like 5 months back, I only used hashtag to grow it, and now I have 50,000 followers. So you can see that the hashtag is one of the biggest factor which increases your reach to a specific audience. So if you want to become big on Instagram, then hashtag is a thing you have to focus on. So let's get to our editor and start writing our code. If you are new here, you have to install one package which is called Instagram bot. You can see in my first video where I have installed it. Now, as you already know, we'll first import our Instagram bot, capital B, sorry, then we'll create a variable and then we'll log in. Write your username here, not your email ID, but your username. And then write your password. Okay, so now we'll create a variable which will store a list of the hashtag which we want to follow. Let's say funny and Python and programming. So we want to follow these three hashtags, and then we'll create a for loop for I in tags. Now the for loop will iterate on these three values. You can choose as many hashtag as you want, but as you know that if you do too much, then you are at the risk of getting banned from Instagram. So then we'll simply write the magical function, like hashtag. It should be a hashtag, and then write I, and there is another parameter called amount where we'll write 20. This is the number of posts that our bot will automatically like. So this is it for this program. You have to write your username and password here. I'll provide the source code below, but I don't think you'll need source code for these 10 lines. Okay, so this is it, and I'll meet you in my next and final video of our Python automated bot series. Bye bye.